How I made a 3D printed fursuit from scratch. Time to add fabric to the base. First, the lining. Also foam ears. Then the fake fur. And I wanted more realistic hair with the color gradients, so I made wigs from scratch. Next will be to sew the rest and glue the fabric on. Follow for more like this.